When welding elbow, if you need use different type welding rods for welding, please preheat to a suitable temperature and slow cooling treatment, which is a crucial step.